Before each such visit is undertaken, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs routinely receives from the UN a list of persons that the visiting special rapporteur wishes to meet. With regard to the current visit, the same procedure was followed from the letter from the Acting Secretary Foreign Affairs. Nowhere has it been recommended that the appointments sought with the Honorable Chief Justice or the Honorable Judges of the High Court in Colombo should be granted. We are mandated by the rules that govern the visits of the special mandate holders to try to get those appointments for them. It is left to the person whom we communicate with to decide for themselves whether they should grant the interview or give some reason why they can't grant the interview. The Judicial Service Commission, having considered the ministry letter, consulted the Honorable Chief Justice, who granted the appointment. The Honorable Chief Justice, when he granted this appointment, he had granted the appointment to meet these High Court judges along with himself, so that I take it that he was making sure that nothing unorthodox would happen at that meeting, because he would be in a position to monitor everything. Some members of parliament had sought to show that the Acting Secretary Foreign Affairs, his letter was an interference with the judiciary and also was in contempt of court. Neither of these assertions are true.
Honorable Dinesh Gunawardena.
The issue is direct involvement with the proceedings of four cases and Honorable Minister. You must read the letter. Read the letter. It says, and other matters. Summoning the High Court judges and the Supreme Court judges, judge or asking for an appointment specifically in relation to a matter that is already sub judice. It is in the process before courts. And are you going to say this type of interference is normal action of the foreign ministry? Very sad. If you are going to maintain that position, the officer is answerable today. The speaker has summoned, speaker has warned him, and speaker, he has apologized to the speaker already. So there's no explanation.
What I say is that there has been absolutely no interference with any case or any judicial officer. Person never wrote to the Chief Justice saying that the special rapporteur wants an interview with you to talk about these cases. Nor did he write to the judges saying that is...
Honorable Dinesh Gunawardena.
If you read that document, you
speaker
will find...
went through this and made his order.
There is nothing.
You are challenging the speaker now.
There is nothing in that document. Cases are mentioned because that letter is addressed to the Secretary Justice. And the Secretary Justice...
I think we should take it up at the parliament's meeting and decide on a debate.
These cases, incidents made the following. Death of Mr. Hossein Chanaka, protest at Valikata prison. May CLU cases can earn.
Well, you can't do that. Secretary
Justice.
Is it addressed to the Honorable Chief Justice?
No, Secretary of Justice. Normally, we know what is happening. They normally go through the Secretary of Justice. And Secretary of Justice will summon the registrar and discuss all these matters. That is how it happens.
EMA Katanakutuma, Ema Prakasha Kiruanang, Etumata, Hari Karunutika. ඔබතුමාලා හරියට ඉදිරිපත් කළා නෑ. ඒකයි වැඩේ. දැන් මේ මම තමයි මම මේක හරි කරුණු ටික ඉදිරිපත් කරුවේ.